Okay. We'll ask you a question first.
Okay.
You got two shows up for Best Drama Series.
Yes, I do.
What do you root for?
I root for the, you know, it's like sports. You just root for the best show, and whoever wins, you just go. It's hard. You get torn about these things. They're both phenomenal shows.
Robbie being in that lead actor category, it's very rare for a young person like that to be up for lead.
Yes, breakout role, first year, first season. So, but it hit the world. It hit, you know, our screens, and it's just magical.
But your TV boss, Kevin Spacey, never won an Emmy.
Exactly. So he needs that also, that trifecta, right?
He needs the trifecta. The Who's the person who has it?
Pacino has an Emmy, Tony.
Yep. A bunch of people have all three.
All three, really?
Yeah. Jessica Lange just joined that group in June when she won her Tony Award. Yeah. There's quite a few.
Okay.
All right, are you shooting the new season yet of House of Cards? Are you in it?
Yes, we're in it. We're coming in. We're a package.
We squeeze well.
You said we are, so. And you're not dead, but we don't. You should come back in any
time. If you're not dead on the show, you're on the show. Right. You're worried that you're going to end up on Seinfeld.
Well, Kate
yeah,
and.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know that it's a classic TV show, right? But I would have loved
it. They came back last year's Ghost, so.
Exactly right.
No, I think it is on TV. Well,
have a good time tonight. You've got lots to root for.
You stay cool.
Well, we're trying.
If they asked you to come back to 24, would you do it for new show?
Yes, I would.
Yeah. Thank you.
Look, Karen Hayes is still alive in Vermont.
A fan favorite character, too. We want to see her come back.
Thank you. Thank you. Tell everyone.
Yes. Okay. Yes. Oh, we will. Thanks. We know